shot and a great landing.
Boy, it means a lot to her to get in there. She would love to be in those all-around finals, no question. She's not going to give anything away to allow Kim Zmeskal to sneak in. They may be teammates, they may train together, but she has the same goals, I'm sure, as Kim in gymnastics, to be the best she can be, and that involves defeating other people.
9-9-5, the score on the second ball, and the score for Milosevic on the uneven bars was a 9.925. So we are actually outscoring, outpointing the Romanians, but not by enough.
Not enough.
Shannon Miller, who is number one in the all-around.
Another excellent Yurchenko full twist.
Yes.
The first minor hop we've seen.
Boginskaya now on the floor. Second score, 9.925. Now did Boginskaya score high enough on the floor to take the all-around lead away from Shannon Miller? Kim Zmeskal, her ball. The first one.
Watch this. A very powerful ball.
In fact, almost a little too much power, and that's why she took that little hop at the end. She piked down too soon. Had she not piked down like that, she could have zeroed in for a stuck landing. But she's got one more chance.
Watch her height off the horse. She always gets very good distance from the horse.
9-9-3-7 for Zmeskal on the first.
And I think, Greg, that says that Kim Zmeskal will be in the all-around finals.
Is the score for Boginskaya. 9-9-2-5. And hisses from the crowd. And that means that Shannon Miller, the Washington Domestic, that Shannon Miller is still number one in the all-around. Shushovitna now on the floor.
That was a fantastic vault by Kim Zmeskal. Much better than the first one.
Now that Shannon Miller has won the all-around.
And she hasn't won a gold medal, but she's going to go in leading into the all-around finals, and we start from a clean slate. But that's just a fantastic accomplishment for this young girl.
Really is. because it really says a lot about the depth of the United States team.
Volkanskaya, after the 1991 World Gymnastics Championship, said that Kim Zmeskal could never get these kind of scores in Europe. Kim then goes to Paris, wins two world titles, comes back to the games, gets the scores Volkanskaya says she cannot get, and her teammate, Shannon Miller, scores even higher.
We should also announce that Zmeskal, that Shushovitna finishing up her performance on the floor, Zmeskal won the optional session. Zmeskal 39.687, Miller 39.675, Zmeskal outpointing Miller by .012 in the optional session. And remember, if she had not fallen off the beam, getting a 9.3, she would have won the all-around herself. So what a team.
And what does it tell us? This says that in 2 days at the all-around finals, when you start from a clean slate, who should the favorite be? Should it be Kim Zmeskal or should it be Shannon Miller? Based on the optional score, it should be Kim Zmeskal.
Remember now that the all-around, the individual all-around, two nights from now, is optionals only. So Kim Zmeskal has proven here with her victory in the optionals in the team competition that she can beat them all.